Hey, in today's video, we're going to talk about building a business in 4 hours a day. That's right, 4 hours a day. This video was brought to you by Ashy Allen Productions, and Broke Dick Danny was here.
You thought that I was going to teach you how to do a business in 4 hours a day? Oh man, you're killing me. You were just killing me.
Hey, this is Glendon Cameron, founder of HustlersKungFu.com. Hey, you see this lovely lady in the picture? If you have any questions about a course or anything, be sure to call her, text her, or hit her up. And oh yeah, be sure to subscribe to the channel, okay? Do that right now.
All right. Let's get real. This title is 100% clickbait. There is no way that you can do a business in 4 hours a day. Now, I know that hustler porn and people on the internet are telling you, hey, if you're working too hard, you're not working efficiently. You're not working smart. You're just not doing the right stuff. You don't have the right mentor. You don't have the right education. And I'm going to tell you, it is all absolutely bullwinkle.
Thought I was going to say something else, didn't you?
If you want to start a business, you're going to have to work. This whole work-life balance thing, it's not going to happen, because this is the thing. And this is why, you know, to my young guys, to my guys who are 16 and 24, you have no family, you have no kids. This is your time to burn, to work 80 hours a week. Yes, 80 hours a week. No weekends, none of the stuff, because you have a lot of guys on the internet who are talking about don't work too hard. If you're working too hard, take time off, play video games, and there's all this other stuff, right? Well, a lot of these guys they're going to find themselves at a point where not making the money they used to make because they went to sleep at the wheel. Now, many of these guys are going to find themselves on the outside looking in. If you look at Bill Gates, Microsoft, he's still doing it. If you look at Jeff Bezos, Amazon, he's still doing it. If you look at Warren Buffett, stock market buying companies, he's still doing it. If you look at all of the really big people, they're still doing what they started out. Now, let's go to a guy like Frank Smith. He's a friend of mine who's a millionaire, who owns a car wash. Let's go with Jill Weisenberg. I think that's her new name, I'm not sure. She's been doing real estate. She's doing really well. These are regular people who I know have been doing their thing for years, right? Hacks or these other things that these hustle porn people are telling you is to get your money. I've been on this channel 9 years. Demographically, you will see someone younger than me talking about the same thing, and they will go much further, faster, because people, you know, I'm 50 years old, I'm 51, I'm supposed to have bread. So whatever, Glendon. Hey, here's someone who's roughly your age or younger, and they have the Lambo, and they have the house. But you ever notice something that they don't have? And it's class. When they have these big houses, you notice that they're not really furnished that well because they're rented, and they'll have the Lambo, and you notice they don't really dress that well because they have no class. And class is something that comes from developing yourself and having humility. It's not about, hey, I'm doing this mastermind and I'm doing this thing where essentially all people are doing the talking. The people who are really making money are not on YouTube. I know. They're not on Facebook. A lot of these people are hiding in plain sight. You know, they're living their lives, they're making their money, but they're not out here going, look at me, I'm doing this. Because everyone on YouTube has an agenda. I have an agenda. I want to sell you my course. I want to sell you Hustle Camp. It's like, hey, you know, we're going to balance out your income. We're going to look at your net worth. We're going to teach you how to make more money. We're going to teach you how to do a corporation. Yeah, I want your $1,350. I can say that because it's not the only thing I have going on. And one of the things is this is something. I work about 60 hours a week. Now, when I had other clients, I was working like 90, 120 hours a week. And I finished up 2 clients, and I only have 2 clients, and I have my business. Just right there is 3 sources of income. So I can take my time and build this correctly while also not burning the candle up the middle, up the side. But let's go back to, let's say this was my only thing, Hustle Camp. And I had to get that money. You know, last month we did 20,000, which is good, but it's not good compared to what we used to make. As I ramp this thing up, I can ramp it up correctly, but if I had nothing else going on, let me tell you what I would be doing. I would be doing Hustle Camp 24/7. I would be doing 2 live streams a day, probably 5 to 7 days a week. I would be putting out content. I would be like, hey baby, I can't have sex with you tonight because I gotta do this live stream. I would do that for hard for 2, 3, 4 years. And then, oh wait, I did that and that's why I'm here. You're gonna have to work hard. And you're gonna have to work hard for a prolonged period of time. That's the reality. And all of this stuff, which I call trying to avoid working hard, trying to half step around working hard, trying not to work hard, is keeping you from getting the success that you can have and earning the success that you richly deserve from working hard, because you're trying to hack your way into success. You're trying to, I'm only gonna put out 4 hours. I'm gonna put this app out. I'm gonna do this Amazon thing. I'm gonna do this Shopify thing. I'm gonna, you know, go ahead and do this thing with paid traffic. Now, here's the thing with paid traffic. If you're watching paid traffic while you're running paid traffic, you learn a lot. But if you are only working 2, 3 hours a day and then you're off playing video games, there's a lot that can happen when you are not watching your business. I'll give you an example. And one of the reasons I'm doing this video is I was watching these two guys and they were talking about Grant Cardone, Gary Vee, and it was like, you know, I really don't believe that that's what you have to do. Now, here's the thing. When you see Grant Cardone, you see the office, you see the jet, you see the Rolls Royce, you see Gary VaynerMedia with 600 employees. You know how 600 employees, that's like $3 to $4 million a month payroll. $3 to $4 million a month payroll. And you know, and Tony Robbins, and it's like, oh no. Let me just get it really clear to you, my millennial people. You're not gonna be rich. You're not gonna do well. You're not gonna have the life that you want trying to hack your way to success. You might get on some little Amazon thing or some Shopify thing that'll work for a few months, then it's gonna stop working. Then you're gonna have to do something else. Because if you notice that the group that isn't working that hard, they're always moving to something else. And the reason is they can't build anything because they don't know how. They can hack something or they can make something better, which is a great skill set to have, but they don't know how to build stuff. And I'm telling you, it's gonna bite them in the ass. Now, one of the things that is really funny about this, let's just say you are broke Dick Danny. You start building something today and it doesn't pan out the first 6 months. It doesn't pan out the second 6 months. So you're about a year into this and it slowly starts to turn into something. You go from broke Dick Danny to Ashy Allen. You know, you're Ashy Allen. You know, broke Dick Danny is completely just ass out. But Ashy Allen, it's got a little something. So you're Ashy Allen year two and a half, you start to walk different. It's like, oh, okay, you don't have to worry about money to pay your rent and you don't have to worry about money for your car. Now you're really putting the shoulders on the business. It's getting real sexy. And now you're starting to build something and now you can do something and now you have bread to invest in your own things. Hear me and hear me now. You are not going to be able to avoid these 2 to 3 years of hard work of 60, 70, 80 hour weeks. Yes, you, it's just the reality. And I don't care how many folks with hustler porn come up and say, oh no, you don't have to do this, because they're all creating scams or WASs, wild ass schemes to get your money. And I'm gonna prove it to you. Remember what I said about they had these nice houses and cars and stuff, but you ever look in a magazine and you see a layout of a mansion and it's tastefully appointed? If they got all this bread, why don't they go out and hire an interior designer to hook up their place where it looks nice? Because here's the thing, if you got all this free time, you're probably gonna be at home a lot. And you're gonna want your surroundings to be nice. You're gonna want your stuff to be GQ smooth. You're gonna want it to look nice, it feel nice. And this doesn't cost a lot of money. I recently had a client who hired an interior designer for her penthouse, and it really wasn't that much. And once again, the people who are making bread do these things. Because here's the thing, you're a young kid, right? You got all this muscle and testosterone, and you got a nice place, but it's not tastefully furnished. There are no pictures on the wall. You have no coof. Now let's talk about building a business the right way. Let's say you're gonna do an e-commerce store. Literally, it could take you 6 months to figure out what to sell. I know, I mean, these are not numbers that people wanna hear, these projections, but literally, you know, going back and forth, finding the supplier, dealing with China, getting samples, things to get, it could literally take you 6 months because it's just you, because you still have to have a job to support yourself. You still have to pay your mortgage. You still have to pay your car note. So you don't have as much time. Whereas someone who has a business, they can probably do this process in 2 months. But once again, full-time person on it, looking forward, doing this stuff, and it still takes time. Even when there's a dedicated person on this. Let's go to the hustler porn. Hey, you there, how you doing? Let me explain in 45 seconds how I can do this, 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 and this, right? And it works, but it only works for a little while, and then this is what happens, and this is what I call platform creep. You creep the platform to please the platform that you do not think on how to please yourself or how to please your customers, because it becomes job number one to please the platform. It becomes job number one to please Facebook. It becomes job number one to please Amazon. It becomes job number one to please eBay. What's the pitch for Shopify? You get into the webinar and it's like, look, don't get anything too big. Get something that you can ship, something that's small, something that's cheap, right? I, years ago, was selling furniture on eBay, shipping 500, 600, 700 pounds of furniture to someone I didn't know because I went a little further. And see, this is something else too. If you get out of the hustler porn and you start to work hard and you start to put in some dedication, you're gonna find out some stuff that other people don't know. That's called competitive advantage. And because when you take one of these courses, and this is why Hustlers Camp is built so differently than all this other stuff, because it is a framework that you can use for many different businesses. Because the framework is this. Number one, you balance out. You gotta have a budget. Number two, what's your net worth? Number three, okay, now we can make some extra money because we got a budget, so we know what the money that's coming in is doing. Oh, when we have a net worth or we have a negative net worth, so we know we need to work on that. Now we can start making extra money. And then once we start making extra money, then we can build a business. You cannot leave from, unless you are a kid. If you're a kid, ignore all this. If you're at home, mom and dad's paying all the bills, you got it good. Build your business, you don't need this. But if you are like a regular dude or a regular chick and you got bills or, oh man, you got kids, you got responsibility, this is not gonna happen as quick as you would like. You want it to happen in 90 days, it's probably gonna happen in 18 months to 3 years. That's the reality, but the thing is, it can happen. It can happen if you would let the hustler porn stuff go. But see, that's the thing, this is how they get you, because they know that you want to change your circumstances now. They know that you are poised and ready for something. My courses are so expensive, it's because they're invaluable. Case in point, Hustler Camp is $1,350, right? So you go through Hustler Camp, and let's say the first year, you make an extra $10,000. You are up $8,700. In the next year, you make like $20,000. You're up 30 grand. See, you know, so the 1350 is like really cheap when you look at it that way. But if you're like, oh, that's just a lot of course, I'm not gonna really do anything. It's expensive, it's really expensive. But if you're like, oh man. Essentially, building businesses, work-life balance. In the beginning, there is no work-life balance. There really isn't. Either you work or you live, but you don't do both in the same breath. You just don't. That's just it. And it's your choice to make it if you're gonna work hard, or your choice is you're gonna have, quote, a life and you're gonna work a little bit and then you're gonna play a little bit. Or you can make the grand choice of going hard for 2, 3, 4, 5 years and building a business that can literally take care of you the rest of your life. Let me tell you a little story. I had a client a long time ago. This was when I was doing storage auction consulting. He would buy consults, would listen, and he would just soak up the information. He buys my book, he gets into the first storage auction course, and then his first year is horrible. Not the story you thought I was gonna tell you. And you know, he was like, cause I gave him some advice. I said, Mark, do not open up a store. And Mark went ahead and he opened up a store with some partners, and I was just like, look, man, it's not going to be the best thing for you. Well, he opens up the store, they close the store, and he's like, you know, I should have listened to you, Glendon. I should have listened to you. Then he kept consulting. And I got tasked to find people for a show, right? And you can check it out. It's called Baggage Battles. His name's Mark. He's the dude with the cap. And I put him on that show because, one, I was like, look, these are the people. I tried to find some other people. But the thing is, since he was listening to me, since he knew the business, I knew that he was going to do it right because he had taken his lumps and he had put through his trials and tribulations. And he got 6 seasons. He paid off all his student loan debt. He got like money in the bank, and he's still flipping stuff to this day. He's what? He started this like, wow, it's been a while. I think he was 23. I think he's 29 now. No debt, assets out the ass, and he's still a young guy. That is the power of doing it right. That is the power of building a business because he has knowledge of certain things that really sell. He goes to auctions and he really just bangs it out because he has competitive advantage because he went ahead and did it and he knows how this stuff works. The power of Hustle Camp is essentially an agglomeration of all of the things that I've gone through personally, plus some of the things that I've gone through with clients to build this robust system that will help you not only get rich, build yourself up to the point where your kids have a good outcome, your kids have a nice home, your kids are in a good school, your kids don't have to go through the stuff that you do, and then ultimately leave them something. That's what Hustle Camp's about. That's what we're doing. It's not for everybody, and I get that, but for the folks who are ready, for the folks who want to, you know, take part of this experience, links below. And if you cannot take part of this experience, you can do one of two prepayment plans. This every 2 weeks, you know, we take money out to, I think this two, it's 250. I think it's, yeah, 250 or something like that. Or we can do once a month for 6 or 7 months. So those three payment options are below in the video. You can go ahead and grab them and you can start today. Now, what do you get in Hustle Camp? That's a big question. You get 15 courses that are already done. So you can sign up today and get started today. And I'm building out the advanced courses because essentially as you go through Hustle Camp, you got to do your budget, you got to do your net worth, and then we get on the extra income. And depending on where you are in the spectrum, it's gonna take you 6 months to a year of just working on the extra income. And I'm gonna give you some good tips on the extra income. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Like it, leave a smart ass comment, really smart, like intelligent, like really, really intelligent. And I'll see you guys in the next video because this is going to be very interesting this October.